it was Pauline who helped in the garden now and again, and always helps at, when we have teas and coffees and things like that. Mr. Arthur, who comes up on a fairly regular basis. Pencil bed and a smaller bed up above it. We just took the grass off the top of that and left the rest. And that bed we put onto it leaf mould and dung and peat and built it up. And that was
she'd have all planted
and
well, if you come walking,
being such a lovely day as well. Watch the space.
We'll just don't dazzle, I suspect.
We're about just over 1,200 feet here, so it's quite a challenge. Yeah. 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 Beds, soft food beds down.